Although, can remember.
And I'm just keeping it from Exor.
Wasn't there body armor for these guys? Okay, yeah, Gaia gear. Should we get another Gaia gear for Loki?
Or we could just go out and steal another one.
The power sash actually like boosted all his other stats too. I think we want to keep that.
Ooh, rods.
Who the fuck uses rods? Obviously someone we don't have yet.
Possibly.
Morningstar. Hawkeye. Same damage from back row, that's pretty sweet. This too.
Didn't we have a Morningstar at one point?
No, we had another item that was similar.
Something like that. Yeah, something in that vein.
I mean, Morningstars and Flails technically are the same weapon. Okay, this is 111, and this is 109.
Remember, though, he's dual wielding, so I think he'd have to give up dual wielding. Because I don't think you can have two of the ranged weapons equipped, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I mean, you can buy two of them and see.
Okay, well, Blizzard has an attack power of... Oh, wait, that wasn't the attack power. Fuck! I can't see what the attack power is! Okay, Blizzard has an attack power of 98. Thunderblade is also 98. Assassin is 96. Mm-hmm. So... the flail we were looking at was 111?
Yeah.
I'm guessing Flamesaber will have the same,
It'll be the same as Blizzard and Thunderblade, yeah.
So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna give her... Oh, wait.
Well, she can equip the Morningstar.
Yeah. And he can equip the... Yeah, he can equip it too. Okay. Wait, no, he can't. Fuck! I just wanted to get one weapon that they could both equip and see if he could dual wield it.
I mean, we have so much money, like 6,000 isn't going to break our bank.
Yeah. That's true.
Like I said, I don't think you can dual wield them, but we might as well try. I guess I'd have to change his accent to Australian then.
Hey, look at that. Boomerangs. Can dual wield it.
Cool.
It's only giving us like 3 extra damage. What the fuck?
Did yeah, but he can attack from the back row, dog.
Oh yeah. Alright, so let's keep Hawkeye and then hand him a Blizzard as well. And then for her... Do you want to keep the flame server, or do you want to get the back row thing too? I feel like it's more beneficial for her.
Though. Yeah, I was gonna say it's probably more beneficial for her if she's put in the back row and can use a weapon like that.
I think she's already in the back row, actually.
I think she is too. Well, that's what I'm saying. You know, because she can get a weapon like that, it's more beneficial.
Oh, whatever. We have a bunch of crap we can sell too. Should the need arise? Have you already been in here?
Nope. It doesn't look like we need anything, really. Damn, dog. You think we need 50 of those?
Listen, if you want to use the magic, you gotta have the jewels.
I like the way she fucking backs away from you.
Hey man, I'm used to it. I'm used to it, it's cool.
Listen, I have to tell you. Yeah, never mind.
Smarmy old bitch. Fuck you. Eye drops. Great.
Yeah, because you want to put something in your eye that you found in a fucking barrel. Find a fucking item shop.
Hey, listen. Maybe the barrel was sealed. For some reason, the innkeeper doesn't like strangers. Espers? What in blazes are they if they're animals? Talk to the old guy that lives on the edge of town. Animals.
Animals. Fucking animals all.
The innkeeper's gonna kick us out.
He'll probably charge us like 400,000 gold just to fucking stay for 15 minutes.
Oh, you were right.
Wow.
Do you think it's a special inn? Like, if we stay in it, will we get something for
it? No. I've always been confused. What the fuck is an echo screen supposed to be?
It's like a screen that you put up so that you can echo and like hear shit.
Thanks, Exor. Thanks. That's helpful.
Hey,
that's
you asked.
God, I wish I could, like, make you walk into that fire and die. Welcome, welcome! Magic, what is magic? Oh. This is a fucking town of witches, isn't it? Right? This is what's gonna happen. They're all magic users.
Oh yeah, definitely.
This is like, all, like a lost tribe of fucking espers. Little Timmy sitting on the porch.
What was that? Oh, what?
Fire!
Ooh.
Ooh.
They are magic users.
Yeah. No!
Delicious green cherry.
I got your green cherry back. I love that the fucking bush isn't even on fire.
Well, he didn't hit the bush with it. He failed.
We haven't been in here yet.
Nope. Oh, look at this friendly old man.
Look at that hairdo.
Oh, damn, it's a mohawk. What you want with me?
Oh, hey.
An elderly gentleman.
Elderly gentleman.
Pure of heart.
Go ahead.
And learned in the ways of monsters.
You mean learned?
Yeah.
Strago.
Man, he's got like that fucking stereotypical old Japanese man face, but with a mohawk. Okay. Okay, whatever. Mohawk. What is he, Mr. Fucking T now? A night elf mohawk? Yeah, okay, that works.
Wait, is it my turn to name or is it your turn?
I don't remember. Who was the last person we got?
The last one we got was Zombie.
Oh, that was yours.
I think that was me.
Yeah, I approve of Miyagi, though. No, we definitely need to keep Miyagi.
Alright. He's like all head. This motherfucker doesn't have a body.
So who's doing the voice for him?
I guess I can do it.
Yes.
Since you're doing Loki now.
Yes.
Espers? Espers, Not really familiar with that word.
But you heard it before.
No! Can't say I have. Honestly, can't say I have.
I wonder if this guy is guarding a stockroom full of espers.
I love that the dog is part of the huddle.
Of course, he's an important party member.
Grandpa! janking!
Eat this bitch.
Hey! What are you doing?
Oh, another one.
In her pictures, she captures everything. Forests, water, light. The very essence of life.
Her name is Instagram.
Yo, dog, there you go. You already got a name.
That's not gonna fit. Also, you're in control, but I guess I can...
You're the one who can flip NetPlay users!
I know, I flipped it to you already. It's your turn. Because I did the last one, basically.
Oh.
So she's got a turban, right?
Is that a turban? It looks like something an old Russian woman would wear.
It does look like something an old Russian woman would wear. A confused old Russian woman who thinks she's Sikh.
I guess? I don't know, it reminds me of something like a gypsy Russian woman would fucking wear. It's old. And carries like a loaf of bread in like a basket.
What would you call an old Russian woman like that, Zan? Olga?
Well, it would be your babushka.
Babushka?
Yeah. Because that's what, like, a young Russian would call their, like, dotting grandmother. That works. Wow. Great spells.
Oh, God.
Oh, it looks so retarded.
Grandpa, who are these people? Friends? Can they use magic too?
God, you sound like Adam Sandler. You sound like Adam Sandler being a lunch lady. Oh, yeah,
I just like how he's fucking spazzing right now. Oh shit, it was me. Oh, my bad.
What a cute doggy!
Get away, he bites.
Hey, that's your edgelord voice. Go to your room!
I will not! What a fussy old man!
I can't handle this fucking voice! Please, leave us!
Well, alright! Bye, doggy!
Jesus fucking...
Oh shit, the dog just peaced out with her!
Oh boy, seems to like your dog!
What a sweet puppy!
Slams the door shut. Yes!
Basically.
Oh, wow. This is terrible! Sorry.
No problem. The dog usually doesn't like people, though.
Please excuse her! She's just young! This is just the backwater village! We can tell you nothing about your aspers!
I see. There's something wrong here.
Let's have a look around!
Thanks for your time.
Sorry, couldn't have been more helpful!
Interceptor, come!
Red Rocket!
Alright! I am sad now! Bye, puppy!
We already poked around inside that place, right? Oh wait, let's see if we can get into her room.
Oh shit, you just bust in there!
Yeah, I'm gonna bust something else, too. These nuts!
The only thing in here is like a 5-year-old girl that sounds like Adam Sandler.
Listen, I don't make the rules. Come here, little girl, where are you?
I I'm hiding from the mean Exord. He scares me.
As he should.
Oh, there she is.
Here, you take it.
Have you met little Bibishka? She loves to paint pictures. Wonder if she'd do my portrait.
What the fuck is that place?
That's the item shop we were just in, like, 5 minutes ago.
No. Is it?
Yes. See? Oh, maybe we weren't in that one.
I don't think we were. That's a different sign.
Oh, this is relics.
Whew, that was close.
I mean, we have everything in the shop, so I wasn't actually going to buy anything.
I don't believe you. I don't think you have control over your facilities. I think you've gotten soft. I want to get up to those graves.
Well, if you get me hard, I'll get you up there. I'll bury you.
Old man Miyagi. Oh, it works. It works so well.
Like,
the fuck? This tree has no, like... So I can't go left or right through the tree, but I can go up and down. That's weird.
Geometry.
The smaller tree blocks me completely, but the bigger tree does not.
Geometry!
Alright.
Yeah, we already fucking talked to this shitlord.
I know, I just wanted to see if he'd say something else. With the little nerdy kid that was casting fire ago.
Up your ass, probably. We've been here, holy fuck.
I know, I want to see if she'll join our party.
We've already talked to them, they don't care.
I thought maybe after we talked to the kid. Oh, oh.
Mama, it hurt!
Alright, you're... Oh! Hi!
I like how she just waves.
Wave? Medicine, where is my cure medicine?
Mama, please use cure on me!
These fucking woodwalker types.
Holy shit, you're triggering me so fucking hard!
What? Should I go in here?
Holy fuck, you're triggering me so hard!
Where
just
you
stop
to go?
Going to this place!
Where should I go?
Go north!
North?
I hate you.
What's north?
I fucking hate
What's north?
You so much!
There's fucking nothing up here, dude!
Go to the big fucking... No, not there. Fuck. Damnable netplay users, unflippable from my end. I hate you so much.
Well, that was productive.
Well, I thought he would change what he said, but I guess not.
Well, we already talked to him, Zan. Who am I?
Fuck you so much, dude. Relax for a spell, Exor! A spell! A spell! A spell! A spell! A spell! A spell! A spell!
Wasn't this the ink who hated strangers?
Yes, of course this won't be dangerous at all! Nothing at all! Nothing at all!
Oh,
Shut up. Please shut up. I cannot believe
you. Oh god, we're gonna get raped by an old man in our sleep!
This is awful! Babushka! She's... Babushka's in danger? Yes! She was at a neighbor's house when a fire broke out. I won't be able to stand it if something happens to her! Please, won't you help? So much for being an old warrior. Fucking ninja.
Look, Sam.
Haha. Fail. Wow, he gives no fuck.
Dude, it is fucking nice nap time. He's not paid to help his children.
Call this.
Interceptor, where are you? Oh shit. Ooh, it's all red. It's all red and tingly.
He said a fucking neighbor's house. Where are you going, dude? There's a person running around above you. Alright.
Where are the beautiful halls?
Babushka's inside that house! Was, anyway. Bitch is gross now.
Deep fried.
Babushka!
What are you doing?
Flames begun!
Why the fuck didn't you just do that sooner?
Magic is forbidden! Magic? I don't care! Babushka's inside! Yeah!
Mayor!
Alright!
Wait, you were doing this guy's voice.
Oh, yeah, that's right, I was. Wait, what was it?
Kind of like an Indian-ish sort of.
Was it?
I don't know.
I don't even fucking remember now. My brain.
Fuck it, I'll do it. Alright!
We really have no choice! Stand back!
Magic is forbidden, even though we're all magic users.
Even the creepy old lady comes by.
Do you think it's like the Empire told them not to use magic, or what?
Well, they probably just don't want to use magic since they're all magic users, right? They don't want to attract any sort of attention.
How do we end up in this town?
This is where the Espers went.
Oh. I think it's because they keep so many fire rods in here. Oh, damn. I'm going in!
Wait, I'm going too!
Caught me in. You'd better stay out here, Gramps.
Fool!
I mean,
fool! I may be old, but I'm not powerless!
God. Quickly, Exor, we only have mere seconds before the girl melts.
These fire effects.
Try to avoid the flames.
Easier said than done.
Should I take over this, or you wanna?
Go nuts.
You do it.
Go nuts, dog.
No. 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 Okay, fine.
Wow.
Hurry! We have to find Babushka.
Avoid the fires. Avoid the fucking fires, Exor!
I didn't know it was gonna go left.
Now we're pincered. We're fucked. It's all over. It's all ogre, Exor.
Shut up. Or.
Oh, hey, that blizzard's kinda effective. He's gonna use the rake on those damn kids in his lawn.
Why avoid the fire if you can get XP from the fire? Oh shit, that cost MP. HP lowering attack? Aren't all attacks HP lowering?
No, because...
Am I missing something here?
Like...
what?
Break doesn't lower the enemy's HP, right? And it's an attack, technically. Doom does not lower a fucking target's HP.
Is that an attack?
Kind of. This crazy old man runs in here with his cotton robe on.
Yeah, for real. Hey, at least it's not polyester. That motherfucker would be dead. Who the fuck's got Bismarck?
Oh.
Do you think the old man needs more vigor?
No, I don't. He needs a back brace, clearly, though. That fire fucking saw your juke coming, boy.
Ah. So annoying.
Quick, Exor, cover them in fire.
Are they supposed to be this easy to kill?
Probably.
Oh. Don't these enemies normally have a death attack?
Maybe they do, maybe they don't. Maybe. You better
be fucking
careful.
I know they do in Final Fantasy VIII. Hey, look, I'm standing on the hole in the floor and nothing's happening to me.
Fuck yeah, it. Nothing is happening! Fucking aqua rake, dog. You just gotta rake them with the water.
I'm really glad I equipped that back guard. I'm pretty sure all of these would have been pincer attacks.
Probably. Way to use your noodle, poodle.
I'm not a poodle. Oh shit.
Yeah, you might actually want to, leave them.
Are you sure about that?
Well, I mean, there's a lot of them. That might be helpful.
Nah. No need.
Yeah, I guess not.
You're all dead. So I'm lactose intolerant, right?
Yeah.
And I had a cup of eggnog earlier today. But I took the fucking pill that's supposed to make the lactose intolerance not a thing. I'm not sure the pill is working very well. I've been sitting here farting for like 4 or 5 hours.
Damn, dog. Have you ever considered you're just so full of shit, it's trying to escape?
Oh, I tried going poop. I thought that was it.
God, I just love how that boomerang looks. Oh, it looks so bad. It's throwing a white triangle at them.
The fuck do you think a boomerang is, if not a white triangle?
Brown triangle?
Huh?
Maybe a biangle?
This dude eats fucking magic. This dude eats magic like I eat.
custard drinks.
Oh, I love custard drink.
Oh god, Exor, there's a door! And another door! Which door is the real door?
Easy there, Rebecca Black.
Am I, though? Am I easy?
Yes.
Oh god, Exor, it's the fire!
Shit! They have us surrounded!
They actually have you surrounded. Sorry your back brace didn't help you this time, old man.
Fuck you, bruh.
Damn dog, you're fucking beast moding this shit. Oh my god, you're so good.
You know it, baby.
Oh god, there's more fire! Oh, fuck Exor, it was a trick.
I thought we could go in the room after we beat the enemies. Like,
maybe you can if you beat them this time.
Okay. Should I try again? Maybe third time's the charm.
Sounds like it to me.
Kinda starting to regret not having bought those 50 tinctures.
Go in the hole!
I tried.
God, Exor, which one's the real door? And which one's the trap?
You're a trap.
Thank you for
You think every one of these rooms has, like, a right door and a wrong door? Or are there, like, there's, like, chests and shit?
There might be chests and shit. I mean, they store fire rods here, right?
That's true, that's true. Let's just get another flamesaber. The fuck, did Mario just level up again, or was that Miyagi?
I think that was Miyagi. Oh yeah!
Hey, look at that!
Some fire rods.
I don't think I should equip this, because I feel like maybe I don't want to be using a fire rod against all fire enemies.
Yeah, maybe that's a good point, Exor. Why are they called balloons, though? Seriously, why are they called balloons, Exor?
Here's a better question. Why did I give Miyagi haste, and why does it not appear to actually be doing anything? Or is his speed just so slow that the haste makes it look like he's got a normal character speed?
Maybe he's just so slow.
Does that look like it's going faster?
Damn, they like punching old men. Holy shit.
So watch the speed bar. Is that going any faster than Mario?
Doesn't look like it. Maybe a little.
Maybe a little bit, but not double. Haste is supposed to like double your speed, isn't it?
I don't know if it's supposed to double it, but it's supposed to increase it.
I mean, it does another Final Fantasy. Oh shit, I had to sneeze. Sorry about that.
Yeah, I heard.
Oh man, there's like... It's not a little... Oh god, it's everywhere.
Oh my god.
You need to clean yourself off?
Nah, it's cool.
Why wouldn't you just equip him with something else instead of just removing it entirely?
I will. I just kind of want to see if it made a difference or not.
But you could equip him with something else instead.
Nope. Let's see if it made a difference. Oh, damn. Yeah, he's slow.
Yeah. Yeah, he is. Because we had it on gains, and you could definitely tell the difference in his bar going up.
Oh god, yeah, his bar is really slow. I'm putting a knife on him.
Well, lesson learned. Old men are slow.
I'm not slow, and I'm an old man.
You're barely old.
Or am I oldly bear?
That's slightly vomit-inducing.
Rawr.
Oh shit, an ice rod? Who stores an ice rod by all these flammable fire rods? This doesn't make sense.
Now we're talking, baby. Now we're talking. Oh, who got the pins attack now, fuckers? Ooh!
Yay, he's useful. Yay.
He was useful before.
But he had to attack twice to kill something. Now he only needs to attack once.
He's give us so much XP and so much gold.
Yeah, but and while you're fucking target. Doing this, fucking Babushka is doing her impression of Nazi soldiers that have looked at the art.
This one's gonna be a bot.
It's dangerous, Xor. It's by itself in a big room. I'm scared, Xor. Hold me. Hold me close.
You should
tight.
Be.
Grip me like you grip your dick.
Should we give her Blizzard?
Does she have any cold magic? Because if she does, I don't think it's, like, useful. Because she's just gonna nuke.
Pretty sure she does.
I don't know. No, she does not.
The fuck?
Nope. She just has fire.
Oh, this dude's got ice.
Yeah, and he's never gonna use it because his magic attack sucks.
I'm gonna give her a blizzard. Should I give this guy two blizzards? Actually, you know what? The Hawkeye seems to do a lot more damage than the sword. Fuck it, whatever. Is this the source of our blaze?
Dun, 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 dun,
I love this.
Dun,
the fire waiting.
It is Goatsea's asshole. We're fighting Goatsea's ass.
Do you want to fight this one, or you want me to...
I fight most of the bosses, don't I?
Yeah, I guess so. Should I cast fire on it?
It seems to be the safe bet.
Oh, Blizzard does more damage than the Hawkeye. Shit, you should have switched that shit out.
Shit, you got burned. How'd it get burned, Xor?
How'd it get burned? How'd it get burned? Wait, does she not have Cure 2 yet? What is this shit?
She does.
Oh, wait, this is Loki. Loki. And that delay may have gotten killed.
Ah.
Oh,
it's
fine.
Maybe you want to summon? Because Bismarck is water elemental?
Oh, yeah.
Oh shit, it cast fucking ice too on that bitch. Damn, dog.
Oh, that was hot.
Actually, XOR, that was not hot at all.
Okay, so now you cast Reflect. Do you think you can reflect, this?
He can't reflect summons. Chaos Wing!
God, I hope this isn't elemental.
Look at his amazing abs!
Lol. Should I morph?
Probably not.
Fire 3?!
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Congrats, Xor. You slayed Sauron's asshole.
Sauron's asshole after bad Mexican food.
That shits balloons.
Bad Indian food, I guess.
He's spry for an old man.
Babushka, where are you? I thought maybe he was excited after having fought for the first time in a while. Are we gonna have to fight Interceptor now? Babushka! Ah, too late!
If you only hadn't have gone in those rooms, XOR, we wouldn't have died.
Yeah, but then I wouldn't have gotten the ice rod. This dog. Why are they all dead?
Cause the fire!
I hope you showed up with like a flame extinguisher, that'd be hilarious.
Damn, he just ninjutsu'd that motherfucker fire. Shit.
And he couldn't just fucking come with us. Hey, seriously, I can't help but see his face being like 2 pixels for eyes and a like rectangle for his like nose or mustache, I guess.
Let's get out of here. I'll use a smoke bomb.
Alright.
He's a ninja! Don't ask fucking questions!
Whatever, bro. Are you okay?
Yes, thanks, Grandpa. I am excited.
Save your things for these people.
Thank you, peoples.
No, you idiot. I told you to save it. I guess our town's little secret is out now.
Can everyone here use magic? What's going on here?
This is the village of the mage warriors.
Bum bum bum!
Long ago, humans used magicite to gain magical power. They became known. Wait, they came to be known as mage warriors.
But I thought they perished centuries ago.
In the Great Famine. After the War of the Magi, the Espers fled to the New World behind the sealed gate. They wished to live peacefully, without fear of being used by humans. They left us here to fend for ourselves. But we were despised by normal people. Everyone felt we had begun that war. They sent people to hunt us down like animals. There weren't even any trials.
Even though the only difference was that you could use magic?
A few mage warriors escaped and found their way here. They were our ancestors. Our powers have weakened over time, but some of it remained.
Look, if you're up to it, we can use your help.
So you're after the Espers, eh? Well, I owe you for saving Babushka. I'll help you find your Espers.
Me too!
Wait, that's...
Me too!
I don't think so, you little fart.
What a fatty daddy!
But where did we start looking?
If they're here, they must be hiding in the mountains to the west.
Why there?
Those mountains have powerful magical properties. They say the Espers were created there.
Maybe they're drawn to that place.
Peace out, niggas. I ain't been paid enough.
Oh, man.
I think it's worth a look.
What a funny daddy! 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 Fuck you, Exor!
Don't misunderstand me. I just wanted my dog back. Going somewhere. I'll search for the Espers on my own way.
Puppy!
Interceptor, come.
Red Rocket!
The farewell bark. She's so sad.
Alright. Let's fucking save.
Are you done for the night?
Let's save and get to the next destination. And save again there, and then I'll be done. Should we have tried talking to more people in town? Like, do you think they'd say different things?
They're not gonna say anything. They don't give a shit. Or if they are, it's not gonna be useful.
But what if they tell us to go to the mountains to the west?
We couldn't steal, Exor! Door stuck! Door stuck! No. Sneeze!
Sneeze! Holy shit! Okay, so I thought I sneezed earlier, but apparently I sneezed like a little bitch.
Sneeze somebody into the next
that
world.
That motherfucker got blown away, man.
Oh, wait until you see the Zone Eater.
Is that like a weed eater?
Usually.
Cephalor? Like a cephalopod, but not. He doesn't have any magic.
Let's get it stoned.
Good one.
Wow, he literally just threw a stone at the guy. That's lame.
I think it's pretty awesome.
For how much MP? How much fucking MP did it cost to throw a stone?
Well, I mean, you have to find the right stone. And the only way to do
why
that
the
is
fuck
magic.
Did that need to be magic powered?
Reasons? Okay, so we're just saving now.
22 MP to throw a fucking rock!
Dude, it was a heavy rock.
Ugh. Yeah, let's call it here.
Don't you wanna go inside the cave and see? See what must be
kinda,
seen?
Yeah.
Dude, he gave you the husk. And you couldn't steal. And he's gonna sneeze your shit away.
God damn it!
Alright, let's have a quick peek in the cave and quit.
Ooh, we're taking a quick peek. Took any little looky-loo?
Little looky-loo?
Oh, it's a cave. Oh, chest. Heal rod.
Yeah, so you can heal enemies when you hit them.
Yeah. No thanks.
I don't know, that seems pretty useful to me.
I mean, for fighting zombies, sure.
Well, I mean... Why wouldn't you just want to heal your enemies so they become your friends?
It's not how healing works, Ann. It takes a lot more effort than that.
It's probably like friendship, and we all know that's magic.